name is KAY Felix, and I welcome you to KAY Felix Inspire. Always remember, if you're coming here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post new videos. Please do stay tuned for more details in this video.
Today I'm extremely delighted to hand over this important institution to Mr. Dingani Banda. I'm delighted because I'm handing over a robust and vibrant tax authority to someone I employed in the authority in January 2004 as Assistant Commissioner Data Management and Intelligence to help ZRA successfully implement as ASCODA. And I'm happy that he alluded to that. Analogically, on Friday last week, President Hakainde Hichilema gave Mr. Banda keys for a fully refurbished bus with 2,300 people carrying good food for a party with 18 million people in another town. He instructed you, Mr. Banda, to drive that vehicle, deliver the food, and have a good party with 18 million people waiting. Your bus has a steering wheel, a hooter, windscreen, rear view mirrors, and accelerator, among other accessories. Therefore, for you to reach your destination where 18 million people are waiting, you must use less of the rear view mirror and the hooter. If you focus in the rear view mirror, you will crash. Kill the passengers, destroy the bus, and the party will not take place. If you overuse the hooter, the noise will irritate both the passengers and the other motorists on the road. That bus is the ZRA. The passengers are your staff. There are 2,300 right now. The food is the revenue the 18 million people who are Zambians are waiting for through government to provide services of public good. Your rear view mirror depicts your past frustrations and differences with your team members at ZRA. To avoid crashing, focus on your wheel, on your steering wheel, focus on your front windscreen, your accelerator, and your brakes. Yes, check the rear view mirror and use the hooter when it is absolutely necessary. Your hooter, learn when to speak and when to keep quiet. Never respond to social media, but focus on what the president has tasked you to do. Generate revenue for 18 million Zambians. Show leadership and never make emotional decisions when dealing with your staff and taxpayers. Always remember that not everyone will like you, but that doesn't matter. You are not in a popularity contest. You are not in a beauty contest. In fact, if you become popular among smugglers and tax evaders, Zambians must be worried. I know when my contract was terminated on Friday, there were celebrations in Nakonde, Chirundu, and Kazungula among smugglers. That was good feedback for me. But show them that you won't tolerate smuggling. As a leader, you must like everyone due to the value they are bringing to the organization. Trust me, I've proved this in my 5 years at ZRA. There's a lot of value in unity despite our diversity as ZRA employees. Foster genuine unity and teamwork. If you start picking up battles with your staff and taxpayers, you won't succeed in delivering revenues. Please, use the immense power and authority in the Office of the Commissioner General to build ZRA and not to destroy it. In the event that you find a mistake that I made during the course of my work based on the facts I had at the time, please just correct it. Don't use it as an excuse for your failure and continue singing about it in public. There is a limit to which you can blame me or indeed any predecessor for your failure, beyond which that limit, people start questioning your capacity. I've left you with all the tools you need to change anything, but please do not change what is working, because you destabilize the institution and revenues will respond negatively.